Yeah, well, real quick, because I'm trying to deal with these people.
Are we going to get have more than one thing signed? Or just
you can have as many as you want. It's 30 per.
30 per.
30 per.
Yes.
Okay, what item do you have?
I got my the movie book.
Mr.
Okay.
Brainwash.
And that one right there. Well, I don't need it personalized.
No, no, no.
Yeah,
no.
I'm just going to get that. Yeah. I just had a bunch of other stuff, but I'm just going to get this one right there.
Yep.
Okay.
So I owe you $20.
Please.
There you go.
Thank you.
You want a name on that?
No, thank you.
Okay. That's your seat.
Feel great. Feel beautiful.
Okay. Who's next to you?
What have I done to deserve this?
Vanessa from the team.
Oh, okay.
You want two?
Well, thank you so much.
Do you want names on those?
L-O-U.
L?
L-O-U.
L? Luke?
No.
The other one?
The same. Please read it before.
No names?
It takes me over the process.
Your glasses.
Yeah, just like this.
Yeah, go ahead and put it on that.
No worries, of course. This is Beth. Thank you. Hello. Sure.
Do you have a name on that?
Sure. Get a picture so she knows.
A?
I love you.
Thank you.
We're going to somewhere in Europe, I think. Thank you. I hope it goes well, all right?
Who's next?
Oh, thank you.
You're
my man.
So that's that tune? Which one would you like?
Oh, great. Okay. Where do you want to sign that? Oh, Marita. That's your name? Blue Marita? Is
good.
All right. It's M-A-R-I-T-A. Gotcha.
Oh, you want me to take a picture?
Yeah.
Oh, great. That's very sweet of you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Check it out.
Thank you, Lisa.
Very nice to meet you. Thank you very much. I'll make sure they go to a good home. Cheers.
Take care.
Hi, Tom.
Hi, how are you doing?
Doing great.
All right,
thanks for the photo.
My pleasure. Am I signing this?
Yeah, please.
Great.
That's my movie book. It's a beautiful picture.
Thank you.
Yeah,
it's great. It's seen a few
love
years
it.
Ago now, doesn't it?
Yeah,
nice.
I love
if
it.
If I sign my forehead, will that be offensive?
That, no, not at all.
You'll be okay with that, will
yes,
you?
Absolutely.
Just my name, just
yes, down. Absolutely.
I should
that's
be able
great.
To spell my own name.
Wanted to ask, too, you've got a TV series coming out, The Labyrinth?
Yeah. Yes.
Tell me about that. What's that about? I can't find anything about
it's,
it yet.
It's based on a famous novel. There's a novel out. It's 21st century, and it also cuts into 11th century.
Oh, wow.
And I'm in the 11th century there.
And your character is Edward, huh?
Edward.
He is
yeah?
Rob's character.
No. Are you a vampire?
Definitely
no.
Not.
Werewolf thing.
Any little tidbit about your character, Edward, in that one?
He's a very cool guy. He's,
oh, cool.
He's a hero, not a...
Not a villain.
Not a villain.
No. This one's for Lou?
Yeah.
Lou and Francis.
Yeah.
So are you moving back to England?
Unfortunately, yes, at some point.
Aww.
I'll be back.
That's cool.
I have to go and do a few things, but I'll be back in the summer, I hope.
Oh, cool.
That's awesome.
So is Severin would be just in England or here in France?
What's that, sorry?
Is it going to be aired in England or here?
Oh, it should be both. It should come out here as well. I'm not sure which network's picking it up yet, but I'm excited to find out what it is.
Can't wait. Thank you.
This was as well?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Here I am trying to say thank you. Your sister did you say?
Yeah.